Oh, by the way,
Hmm.
I asked my calculus professor if he can calculate the light penetration of milk. And visible light can only penetrate milk like 3 to 4 inches, but ultraviolet light can penetrate a lot farther. So
Right.
he's like, "What kind of light?" And I'm like, "Obviously visible light. I can't fucking see infrared. I'm not a fucking like bug." And he's like, "Yeah, 3 or 4 inches." I'm like, "Fuck yeah."